Crime Stoppers tip helps police arrest a man wanted for stealing a laptop from a local computer store. Our Zach Briggs first reported on this story earlier this month. An arrest warrant says Kegan Barre went to Allgen Computers on Babcock Road on September 30th. Surveillance cameras show the suspect grabbing the laptop and running to his car. Police say that's when a store employee tried reaching into Barre's car to grab the computer, but Barre sped off, causing the employee to fall to the ground.